All right, so we're hiding. They know where we are. We're trying not to make eye contact. Yet I'm looking. Frick! Do you hear that? Can you hear it? It's the sound of all the YouTubers in the world scrambling to play the new Five Nights at Freddy's game. Hello, Internet, and welcome back to another episode of Yub Plays. We're looking at Five Nights at Freddy's sister location, which just released today. Scott faked everyone out once again. He released a message on Wednesday on his Steam page saying, guys, I gotta delay the game. I'm sorry. I know a lot of you guys were disappointed. And then he put the game out today, which is Friday. I am very much one of the YouTubers who is going to be scrambling for attention. Oh, please! Please, does anyone like me yet? The very first Five Nights at Freddy's was one of the first horror games I really played on my channel, and I will always have a soft spot in my heart for this series of games. I have played all of them on the channel for you guys. I have not liked all of them, but I like the first one, and hopefully this is one that I would like. There was some opening cinematic at the beginning that I was trying to make sure the game was gonna record right, and I didn't get to see it. I exited out of it one time, and now it won't play it, so hopefully it's not important. I'll give you a recap right now. I'll look it up on YouTube, and I'll give you a recap. Here's the recap. Informative. All right, let's check it out. Five Nights at Freddy's sister location, night one. Here we go. Cutscene, activate.
Daddy, why won't you let me play with her?
Since when are we British, actually? There has been no British people the entire rest of the game.
Welcome to the first day of your exciting new career. Whether you were approached at a job fair, read our ad in Screws, Bolts, and Hairpins, or if this is the result of a dare, we welcome you. I will be your personal guide to help you get started. I'm a Model 5 of the Handyman's Robotics and Unit Repair System, but you can call me Hand Unit.
Okay.
Your new career promises challenge, intrigue, and endless janitorial opportunities. Please enter your name as seen above the keypad.
Hey,
this cannot be changed later, so please be careful.
As seen above the keypad. What if I do something else? Also, it's moving around a whole heck of a lot, and I wish my keyboard had eyes on it. Okay, there's no Y, so I can't put yub. Can I put piss? Oh, we can put piss. P-I-S-S. Go.
It seems that you had some trouble with the keypad. I see what you were trying to type, and I will auto-correct it for you. One Welcome, Eggs Benedict.
What? That's not what I was trying to... Wait, what? Hold on, did I just lose this game? He's not talking to me anymore. The poster's moving? This looks kind of crazy. Eggs Benedict is not at all what I was trying to type. So these... Whoa!
You can now open the elevator using that bright, red, and obvious button. Let's get to work.
You can actually click and walk around?
Allow me to fill this somewhat frightening silence with some light-hearted banter. Due to the massive success, and even more so the unfortunate closing of Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, it was clear that the stage was set, no pun intended, for another contender in children's entertainment. Unlike most entertainment venues, our robotic entertainers are rented out for private parties during the day, and it's your job to get the robots back in proper working order before the following morning. You are now in the primary control module. It's actually a crawl space between the two front showrooms.
The faces are
now,
blinking.
Let's get started with your daily tasks.
Poke his eyes out.
View the window to your left.
Okay.
This is the Ballora Gallery Party Room and Dance Studio, encouraging kids to get fit and enjoy pizza. Let's turn on the light and see if Ballora is on stage. Press the blue button on the elevated keypad to your left.
I did that.
Uh-oh. It looks like Ballora doesn't feel like dancing.
Ballora?
Let's give her some motivation.
Baloney.
Press the red button now to administer a controlled shock.
Wait.
Maybe that will put the spring back in her step.
We have to controlled shock her? We're literally gonna shock this robot? No freaking wonder they're gonna kill me. Whatever, do it. Scared me. It's so loud in my ears.
Let's check the light again.
Yeah, dance. You dance now.
Excellent. Ballora is feeling like her old self again and will be ready to perform again tomorrow. Now view the window to your right. This is the Funtime Auditorium, where Funtime Foxy encourages kids to play and share. Try the light. Let's see what Funtime Foxy is up to.
Is Foxy a boy or a girl, though? Nothing. We're gonna shock her.
Looks like Funtime Foxy is taking the day off. Let's motivate Funtime Foxy with a controlled shock.
Sorry, there's no subtitles, so I'm sorry about that. And also, I'm sorry if I'm not talking too much, but I don't want to talk over the... You know, people hate that. You don't want to talk over the stuff. Get shocked! Hey, I saw a guy over there. There was a little balloon boy back up in there. Wait, there's no Foxy now, though.
Let's try another controlled shock.
Foxy? See, look, do you see him? That's two shocks. Get on stage!
Looks like Funtime Foxy is in perfect working order.
Ooh, baby.
Great job. In front of you is another vent shaft. Crawl through it to reach the circus gallery control module.
Why is this our job? Why, in what workplace would you be required to freaking crawl through some vents? And what can I do to defend myself? I can go faster, but you make a
trigger. Circus gallery vent.
Wait, what? Did you do that again? It said it knew that I was in there.
On the other side of the glass is Circus Baby's auditorium. Let's check the light and see what baby is up to.
See what that baby is up to. There's no light. The baby's not doing anything.
Looks like a few of the lights are out, but we can fix that later. Let's encourage baby to cheer up with a controlled shock.
We don't know that the baby's not cheered up. We're gonna shock a baby. I need something like that for my real kids. I don't have kids. I'm just kidding. But if I did,
let's try another controlled shock.
Zap the babies! Please stop zapping us. We're about to get got.
Let's try another controlled shock.
This is the time that I'm going to be jump scared.
Great job, Circus Baby. We knew we could count on you. That concludes your duties.
He wasn't there.
We don't want you to leave overwhelmed. Otherwise, you might not come back. Please leave using the vent behind you, and we'll see you again tomorrow.
We're about to get hurt. I'm about to get hurt. I feel like I'm about to get hurt. We gotta. What the frick was that? Go fast. What is that?
Motion trigger. Circus gallery vent.
Yeah, see, it knows. If you crawl fast, it knows that you're in there. Oh, I like that.
Another day, another dramatic entry in the lives of
we got popcorn.
Chad and his distressed mistress. Where will they go? What will they do? All of that and more happening now.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Clara, I dare
can you eat
you,
all of
the
it?
The baby isn't mine.
Count, I tell you that it is. You're the only vampire I've ever loved.
What's the point of this?
And the baby turns his bottles into powdered milk.
That doesn't mean anything.
He sleeps on the ceiling fan.
Upright or upside down?
What does it matter? You need to be part of your son's life.
I'm an old man, Clara. I can't be a father.
Well, then at least pay your child support, you deadbeat.
Ooh.
Will Vlad and his distressed mistress find common ground? Tune in next time.
Okay. Why is that in the game? What is that? What does that do?
Let the other children go see her. Why won't you let me go?
Shut up and let me go. Okay, so now we're going to do an actual night. Night two. We back at work.
Welcome back for another night of intellectual stimulation, pivotal career choices, and self-reflection on past mistakes.
Thanks, buddy.
We're committed to creating a unique and fulfilling work experience. One part of that commitment is ensuring that you don't get tired of the voice that you're hearing right now.
I already am, actually.
Using the keypad below, please select a new companion voice. For male, press 1. For female, press 2. For text only, press 3. For other options, press 4.
There's no numbers on the keypad. Can I use this keypad? I can't even read this thing. Just click.
It seems that you had some trouble with the keypad. I see what you were trying to type, and I will auto-correct it for you. Thank you for choosing Angsty Teen.
Oh my god. Really? Where's the Angsty Teen voice? The night one on these games is always so tricky to make a video out of, because you can't talk that much, because they're explaining everything to you. I should really start the videos on night two, you know? I'm revolutionizing the YouTube game. Where's the Angsty Teen? I was promised an Angsty Teen. Also, what are these buttons going to do? Oh, why do I love that so much? Can I download that at MP3 ringtone?
The elevator stopped. You know the routine. You can get out now or whatever. Stay here if you want.
Well, okay. What happens if I stay here, though? Close this. You can't close it. I just want to know what happens if I stay here. Will the angsty teen tell me more things? Oh, you can hit this, boy. Hey. All right, I guess I'm gonna leave the elevator. Nothing's happening.
So, funny story. A dead body was found in this vent once. Okay, so not that funny, but...
It's not funny at all.
It's a story.
So I don't know. It seems like crawling fast, they could probably hear you, and the computer system will tell you, something's in the vent. So when they crawl fast, it's gonna tell us. All right.
Okay, let's start with your nightly chores.
Thanks, buddy.
You should check on Ballora and make sure she's on her stage.
I'm trying to, but you're talking.
Whatever.
Okay, let's check. She's not. I can see her shadow.
I guess Ballora has better things to do. Let's zap her.
What if I don't?
That should be fun.
What if I don't zap her, though? Like, what will happen? Oh! I like that. They all do stuff. Ooh! What? Okay, let's look at the light again. I have to zap Ballora. I'm sorry. You got zapped. What happened now? Wait, what was that though? She's sad. I'm telling you, she's sad. She's pissed off. What do I do? Can I go back? I can't go back. No one's gonna acknowledge that any of that happened?
Let's check on Funtime Foxy. Make sure he's ready for showtime tomorrow.
Okay, this is how the robots end up hating you. Look, he's... Is he right up against the glass?
Great. Great. Great.
There seems to have been a problem with the voice synthesizer.
Yeah, a little bit.
Default settings have been restored.
Okay.
Please proceed through the vent ahead of you to Circus Baby's auditorium.
Oh, good. Yeah, but hold on. Foxy was in there. That he wasn't on stage, and she wasn't either. Okay, good. I'm getting a little bit freaked out, and I don't know why, because nothing scary has happened. But they're building the moon. They're building the moon. Hey, everybody, we're building the moon.
Motion trigger, circus gallery vent.
They're building the moon. Does anyone like these videos? What am I?
Circus baby.
What am I doing?
A busy day today. Let's check the light and make sure she's in proper working order.
Okay.
Oh, Circus Baby, we aren't here to play hide-and-seek. Let's encourage Baby to come out of hiding with a controlled shock.
Do we have to do that? What if I do this? What did that do? This is like, please don't touch anything. Are there a secret puzzle in here? I'm gonna find it night one. This is gonna be a viral video. I'm gonna find the secret on night one, and everyone's gonna... It's night two. Shut up. Oh, here we go. Didn't work!
Let's try another controlled shock.
It didn't work, man. And the lights don't even work. We need to change these bulbs. Who works here during the daytime? We're dead.
There seems to be a power malfunction that is affecting our ability to properly motivate Baby.
We're dead.
Please stand by while I reboot the system.
Great.
I will be offline momentarily during this process. Various other systems may be offline as well, such as security doors, vent locks, and oxygen.
But...
Commencing system restart.
No, this is bad. This is bad, though. This is a problem for me. Oh, it's so quiet. You didn't realize how quiet it was.
Motion trigger. Entryway vent.
This vent was not open before.
Funtime auditorium maintenance vent opened.
I'm not allowed to do anything.
Ballora gallery maintenance vent opened.
The robots are out. The robots have escaped. Save me, baby.
I don't recognize you. You are new. I remember this... scenario.
Is this a dating simulator?
It's a strange thing to want to do, to come here. I'm curious what events would lead a person to want to spend their nights in a place like this.
Are you curious, girl?
Willingly. Maybe curiosity. Maybe ignorance.
Wait, well, no, I'm...
There is a space under the desk. Someone before you crafted it into a hiding place, and it worked for him. I recommend that you hurry, though. You will be safe there. Just try not to make eye contact. It will be over soon. They will lose interest.
They're moving, though, right now. I can only go forward? We'll go forward. Was that Ballora? Is she hitting on me? Grab here. Click and drag. What did this do? What is this? Why can I only move it a little bit at a time? What does this do? Oh, it's a sheet of metal. I hide. I can see a little hole. Look like spot of dog. We should turn off the flashlight. All right, so we're hiding. They know where we are. We're trying not to make eye contact. Yet I'm looking. Is he still there? He's gone. I'm just gonna stay over here. We don't need to look around, right? Says Yub as he looks around. No one home! Room service! You bring pizza? He's gone. He left. No. What? Can I click and drag? Click. Oh, we can. I'm holding it a little bit. Yeah. Who won? Yub did. Yub boy. Bring it right back, baby. How did that feel? I'm stronger than you, because you're a child, probably. Ghost kind of thing. She said, let's find a way inside. I just decided I will subtitle those. I'm holding it back. Don't go in here! No! Bad dog! Stop it! How long do I have to wait? I'm holding it so good. Look at this, this is ridiculous. Yep. I win, you lose. See you later. This is ridiculous, they know. Who's she? They know exactly where I am. Yeah, you do have to leave. Why the little ghosty voice? They said they were leaving.
When your guide comes back online, he is going to tell you that he was unsuccessful, that you must restart the system manually. He will then tell you to crawl through Ballora Gallery as fast as you can to reach the breaker room. If you follow his instructions, you will die. Ballora will not return to her stage anymore. She will catch you. The power will be restored shortly. When you crawl through Ballora Gallery, go slowly. She cannot see you, and can only listen for your movement.
Thank you, girl!
When you hear her music become louder, she is growing near.
I don't like that.
Listening for you.
Mm-hmm.
Wait. And be still.
You got it. But
thank you for your patience. It seems that the power system cannot be restarted automatically.
No, it can't.
You will need to restart the power system manually.
You got it, dude.
Please return to the primary control module.
Cool. Let's go. I'll push the button. So far, I can't figure out what the standardized gameplay is going to be. This all still feels like intro tutorial stuff, which is neat, but I mean, it's the whole first video. Sorry.
You will now be required to crawl through the Ballora Gallery using the vent to your left to reach the breaker room. It is recommended that you stay low to the ground and reach the other side as fast as possible as to not disturb Ballora.
You're a liar!
I will deactivate myself momentarily as to not create an auditory disturbance. Deactivating.
This is so stupid. Can we go this way? Here, one more for good luck. Let's go. Why not?
Open.
Here we go. We're good. Let's go. Wait for the music to go away. Go away. Read some books. I don't know how close I can let her get. What does that say on the door? Oh, she's on my left side. Man, she must be Roman.
It seems you are taking a long time. Please proceed as quickly and as quietly as possible.
Dude, that was so freaking loud. I gotta turn it up. Oh, she's close. She's dancing by me. I have a freaking light on. She can't see me? Really? She didn't see this. She didn't see all this. She didn't see this. Why no sound? Here she comes. It sounds like the Harry Potter song. Which makes me like it. Get ready, it says. I feel like I'm gonna get jump scared into another freaking dimension. I'm about to get hurt. I'm about to get hurt. Let's go. I'm about to get hurt. She's behind me. I'm freaking out. I'm about to get hurt. We made it. She was right on my butt, though. Oh, what the?
Trigger breaker room.
Yep.
You may now interface with the breaker control box.
I did that.
Using the interface may disrupt nearby electronics. If you feel you are in danger, feel free to disconnect the interface temporarily until it is safe to reconnect.
Press space to play the mascot audio response. What does that even mean? I can hit restart on stuff. What is this? I don't know what these rooms are.
Calm down and go back to sleep. No one is here.
Oh, it reset there. Look, it reset the danger level. Oh, what the frick was that? What the heck? Can I turn these off? He's in here. I just saw him. He's in here with me. Look.
Back to your stage. Everything is okay.
What do I need to do? This does not do anything, this right in front of me. My danger level's 2, I need to be restarting stuff. Danger level's 3, get! Look at him go!
I think it was just a mouse.
I'm about to get freaking pwned into another dimension. Look at this, and you have to hold it down the whole way. Nope, no one is here. So basically, you're fine until you try and do this, and then look, you get... Oh, okay, it does carry over.
It's bedtime.
It's fine, dude. Everything's great. Go back to that spot that you were at. I'm waiting for him. No, go back. There, he's back. He's back. Let's do it. Let's do this thing. Come on. This is the time. I'm doing it. Everything's good, dude. Everything's fine, man. Don't worry about it. So we gotta do all of these? It didn't tell me which one to do. Where is he though? Wait. He's not there. He's right here. Oh, he's levitating. Look at him. Look, he's close. How long do you have to wait for him to go back? I don't like looking at him. Here we go. Nothing, dude. Everything's fine. Where is he? He's right over here. Yeah, I see him. This is tense, man. And why would I have to do all of these? That's a lot of work. I feel like I'm taking it too cautiously, you think? I don't want to die. It says my danger level is only 1, you know? He went back. I heard the audio cue. Let's do this thing. He moved there. Where's he at?
It's bedtime. Let's go back.
There he is right there. You can get away with a lot more, and he just went back again. Look. Yep, you can hear him. You can hear him moving. He moved. Yep, he's over here. Go back, dude. Oh, there's 2 in here now. Hold the phone. Now, he went back again, but there was a bunny behind him. I saw it. Who's moving around now? Whatever, just do it. Just freaking do it.
Calm down and go back to sleep.
Oh, my gosh. Go back home, dude. Go back. Listen to that voice. It's very smart. It's a very smart voice. Let's do this. Look, if you take too long, it does restart it.
Everything is okay.
Oh, he's so close! Go back, dude. Go back!
Calm down. I think it was just a mouse.
Where is he? Okay, so he goes around and then in your face. I see. No one's here. Everything's so good. Good day. Look, he's right in my face again. What did I do wrong? Maybe I'm spamming the audio too much. I'm not gonna look at him. Where's he at? 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 Right there. We're gonna hit it. You don't know anything, dude. You know nothing. Where is he at? He's still behind there. We're doing good. We're doing good. We're doing great. I think I'm catching on. He moved. Why is this hard on night freaking two? Yeah, go back to your spot, you idiot. Come on, Freddy. Let's go. Where's he at? Where's he at? Where's he at? Where's he at? Where's our flashlight? Where's he at? We had a flashlight before. What happened to that? Freddy? He's right. He's right there. He's pretty close. I'm gonna hit one anyways.
Nope. No one is here.
Where's he at? He went back. Let's go. Let's go. You gotta kind of balance, because when you're not doing this, it's going down. Oh! Whoa, it's close. I'm sorry. I almost just got God. Let's go back, buddy. Yeah, ooh. He was close to me. Let's go. Come on. Where'd he at? Where's he at? Where'd he go? He's right there. He just moved right now. He's kind of close. Nope, give me a birthday boy surprise. I don't want it. Go back over there. Go back to sleep, guys. Let's go back to sleep. Look, he was like closer for a second there. All right, let's go. This is the time. We got this. No! Whoa! Wait, I think I just died. I think I just died. Where is he? I think I'm dead. Oh, he's back. He's over here. Never mind. I see him. Now he's back over here. So he's got like four spots he can go to before he's on you, pretty much. All right, let's do this. I feel like I should be much faster at this. Like, I feel like I'm doing it ridiculously slow. I'm sorry if I'm the slowest person ever. Go back to your spot. Go back to your little spot. Thank you. Whoa, I almost got gotten. I didn't even know. Go back. Who is talking back to us? He's
down and go back to sleep. No one is here.
Probably fine. Is that PewDiePie's girlfriend's voice? I'm just saying, it kind of sounds like her. Where's he at? Where's he at? He's still up there? Come on. You gotta spam. Yeah, baby! Where's he at? He's not even messing with me. I can't help but feel like he's trying to fake me out. Stay back. Stay on your spot, dude. What does that sound?
Let's go back to our stage.
Are there more people? No, it's just him. Let's go. He's moving. What is that? What was that? What was that right here? I swore I just saw a little head right here. That's what she said. I'm good. I'm good. I'm good. I'm good, right? Yeah. Go back to your spot. Go back to your spot. It's fine. Everything's good. Come on. Okay, we almost got them all. Ooh, go. No, yeah. Go back. Thanks, bud. No, he's pissed. No, he's back. We're good. This is my time. Nope! Hold on! Where'd he go?
No one is here.
We're good. Let's go.
Great job.
Oh!
This completes your tasks for the night. Please proceed back through the Ballora Gallery with care.
Ruh!
And we'll see you back here tomorrow.
All of this for one night? Now I gotta freaking creep through here? I hear nothing. I hear nothing. Am I supposed to run? I'm listening for that girl so hard. I'm listening real good for her.
Is someone there?
No, I'm stopping. Now we'll go. Should I run?
I can hear someone creeping through my room.
No, no, you can't. You can't hear that. You think you hear that, but it's because you've spun too many times as a ballerina and you have done brain damage to yourself. Oh, maybe it was just your ears playing a trick on you. Let's go.
Perhaps not.
Perhaps not. Perhaps you didn't hear anything. I feel like this part is a part where you're not really supposed to do anything other than walk and hear her dialogue. Either that or I just derped my way through it! Hey, okay, that's gonna have to be the first video. It's gonna be kind of long, actually. Is there a chance for me to stop and get some rest,
so
or
also does another
exit game? Okay, awesome. Thank you guys for being with me through the first couple nights, I think, of our first couple shifts at Five Nights at Freddy's Sister location. Please leave me some tips for the nights coming up down in the comments. Let me know if I did that part with the power too slow. That's what I'm afraid that I did. I'm afraid I was being way too careful about him creeping up on you and getting you. Anyways, leave your thoughts on the game down in the comments. Thanks for checking out my video, even though there are 1,000 people playing the same game, because it's Five Nights at Freddy's and everybody likes it so much, and everyone has to play it. Or if you don't, thank you so much for being here for this video. Please hit all the YouTube buttons down there at the bottom, and as always, have a bye five. Bring it back. Oh, please, does anyone like me yet?